love, look how far we've gone. Our love story has now our happy ending. Despite the roller coaster ride, we are here beginning a reality. While I was writing this vow, it got into my nerves that I might write worth 14 chapters of a book. Because between you and me, there's so much history in there.
Okay, you opened your heart and your mind to Peter and have shown him what it means to be loved. You believe in him, and that belief inspires him each day to keep trying, keep working, and to be the best version of himself. You are Peter's number one support system.
You made me run like I never run. Dry like I never run. Bite like I never.
Peter has known since day one that you were the one for him. Peter describes you as beautiful, smart, supportive, and beautiful again. You are his queen. And Peter, over to you. Being with you makes NK feel like the happiest girl in the world. You bring excitement to NK's world, and she feels so loved and supported along the way. Your dedication to your work and your generosity does not go unnoticed. You've helped to shape NK's positive outlook on life. You are the light and love of her life. Barbacena Paterno, do you promise to always be there to bring a smile to NK's face, to show care and love, and to be NK's safety net for life?
I do. NK, first of all, kahit ang tagal na tagal na natin, ang nanopan sa paningin ko. 15 years ago, kahit nag-umpisa tayo as pagiging magkaibigan, hanggang sa naging tayo, kulang na ngayon yung mga salitang, you're my best friend. O di kaya, you are my partners in crime. Kasi dapat yung tawag ko sa'yo is, you're my life. Noon, ang importante lang sa akin ay buhay ako. Kasi ang alam ko lang ay walang kagaya. Pero mali. Mali pala ako kasi ikaw pala yung magiging importante sa buhay ko. Naalala ko dati yung mga sakripisyo natin para makaabot tayo dito sa harap ng maraming tao at mga importanteng tao sa buhay natin. Yung bang kapag mag-date tayo, kailangan ko magnakaw ng ketchup sa isang fast food chain. Para may pagkain ako pag-uwi ko ng bahay kasi naubos na yung pera ko pang date natin.
I actually wrote worth 1,875 words as a vow, but I realized that I don't need to write a vow for our love story. Because being here today, it's a great love story to begin with. Because God has been blessing us all these years. He has been guiding us since our younger years until now that we're all grown up. He never left us empty-handed. He always tells us that It's not an easy way to let go because he knows that we are meant to be. And he knows that we are a perfect team.
Salamat kasi ikaw yung naging dahilan kung bakit hanggang ngayon ay nagmamahal pa rin ako kasi may isang katulad mo. Salamat kasi nang dahil sa'yo, nagkatotoo yung mga sana na nung una ay hindi ko inakalang magkakatotoo pa lang. Salamat kasi hindi ko maabot ang mga pangarap ko kung wala ka. Kaya kahit anumang pagsubok ang dumating sa atin, magiging matagtayo.
When we first visited, your father stopped and was pate. That's the very first promise I took. I promised to take care of you. I promised to take care of his first son. I promised to never let you go. And I promised in front of him, even though I haven't met him, that I will love you and I will never leave your side and I will give you a complete family. Because I love you.
Tapos ng kasal na ito, sisiguraduhin kong may malaking pagbabago sa buhay mo. Yun ay ang pelyeto mo.